We won the election in 2017. We've just won the election again. How many times has Scotland got to make its views known on this issue before it's listened to?
The Liberal Democrats are now licking the audience after two Clinton, Christopher Party leader, Julie Christie, to be from
not a night that we will remember with much favour. It's not the people I represented for 28 years. Our share of the power of in Scotland and in the United Kingdom has gone up, and about half a dozen places we were left in 1,000 votes to vote.
Fucking massive.
There are things to encourage us.
Bastard.
Northern Ireland PVP has 8 and Spain has 7 and the SDLP has 2. It means nationalists and Republicans now outnumber unionists for the first time. Live Cambry held on to its group, the Green Party and the Lions Party. And in some other news, a lot of drivers have been involved in roundabout for emergency bus repairs, but it will affect traffic heading to the Whitehead care home. And the A75 is now moved to the
I'm going to go to the next one.